flight attendant. The device must remain powered off, not connected to any power source, and visible for the duration of our flight. We appreciate your cooperation. Flight attendants, on doors to cross-check, stand by for on-call. Welcome aboard our flight to Dallas Fort Worth. Your safety is important to us. Please direct your attention to the video monitors or flight attendants for a brief but important safety message on our Airbus A321S.
Hello everyone. Thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for takeoff. So thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, here are some important safety instructions. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. Device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. On this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, slides at the front and back of the airplane may be used as life rafts. Also, there is an additional raft located in a marked overhead compartment. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape hatch lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so. Then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either next to or under your seats. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. For help locating them, see your safety security card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Flight 416, number ground, number 25, taxi via Golf, follow American at Alfalfa.
25, via Golf, follow American, net 416.
Net at 772, towers 35-3, good day.
35-3, net 772.
442, you ready, taxi? West 5304 Denver ground, you got numbers to the right or the left?
Okay.
Left 348 via Foxtrot, Sky 6304.
348 via Foxtrot.
Max 1242, United from the right, is going to give way to your runway 25, taxi via Golf.
Taxi 25 via Golf,
runway 34 right, cleared for takeoff wind 2904.
Sky 5607, upper ground, number 25, taxi to Golf.
flight attendants prepared for takeoff.
United 772 RNF, the Mugby, runway 25, clear for takeoff, wind 36014.
36014, clear for takeoff, 25, Mugby, United 772.
American 1242, Denver, Tower, runway 25, line of way.
Line of way, runway 25, American
12. Skies 5220, contact departure, you have good flight.
Yes, it is, Skies 5220.
Skies 5304 RNF, CAS, runway 34 right, clear for takeoff, wind 3105. SkyWest 5983 Denver Tower Room 34 right line of way. Delta 1116 contact departure, you have good flight.
1116, good day.
SkyWest 461 Lima Tower 353, good day.
Delta took a long turn there, so I'm just going to fly you on that heading and then I'll get you back on kidding.
West 51,
37. 1242 RNF, the Berkham, runway 25, clear for takeoff, wind 30017.
South 25, American, 1242.
United 416, Denver, Tower, runway 25, line of way.
25, line of way, 1242.
Skies 5137, turn right, proceed direct to Kitty.
Right, direct to Kitty, Skies 5137.
United 772, contact departure, you have good flight. SkyWest 5137, contact departure, you have good flight.
5137.
SkyWest 5304, contact departure, you have good flight.
Thanks for the help, sir. That's beautiful.
United 416, RNAV to Mugby, runway 25, cleared for takeoff, wind 31015. Skies 5607, Denver, Tower, runway 25, line of way. Skies 5983, RNAV Cavs, runway 34, right, cleared for takeoff, wind 3403. American 1242, contact departure, you have good flight.
Denver departure, good afternoon, American 1242, 6.8 climbing via the Staker 3 departure.
American 1242, Denver departure, radar contact, climb,
and maintain flight level 230. Maintain flight level 230, American 1242. 170, Max 1242. Direct Stalker American 1242.
America 1242 today. Sunset American 1242-210, climbing by the 260.
American 1242, Denver Center, right, climbing by the 330.
Sunset check by the 330, American 12.
We're just climbing through 23,000 feet. We're expecting a smooth flight. I'll turn the seatbelt sign off. However, we do ask you that while you're in your seats, please make sure you do keep the seatbelts fastened. Once again, I do apologize for our delay out of Denver, but we're on our way now. Looks like about 40 to 50 minutes late our arrival into Dallas. And we'll do our best to try and make up as much as we can. Back, relax, enjoy the flight prior to our descent into the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport. I'll get back to you with the latest weather and the latest ETA.
3.05. Just 772, contact number center 132.22, yes.
3222, exit jet 772, okay.
Okay.
7, contact Albuquerque Center 120.95, yeah.
United 1241,
contact number center 125.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have descent now into the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport. Right now, it looks like the landing there at 50 minutes past the hour, and we can get the gate about 5 minutes later. And once again, thanks very much for flying with us today. We hope you enjoyed the flight. We look forward to seeing you again on another very good flight.
Information has been uploaded on the screen in front of you under the category of My Flight and then Connecting Gate. Thank you.
probably lying about all the time.
Then outside of Palm Springs,
his water pump seized, which snapped the circuit.
2372, ready speed 170, so netting.
170 netting, American 2372.
It was an overnight fix. He had to get towed to Ontario, California.
American 1242, turn right, direct leg right, ready speed at 220.
Direct leg right, speed 220, American 1242.
Yeah, so here's all the options for the DFW tower. We have the ground, and this is the final approach for these runways right here. And we're on the approach right now, so we're in one of these two. Probably this one right here, this one coming west. This is departure, departure to the east. Regional departure.
So they switched from 182 to west, they'll switch to final to where we're leaving.
Yep. Yeah, so when you're descending, you go from like where we're at, just on Pueblo Center. So then it'll say contact DFW regional approach. It'll say contact DFW approach, and then it'll turn on final approach. So that's pretty cool. And then hopefully I'm gonna match this audio up with a video. So it's cool. It's pretty neat. That on YouTube.
This actually sets us on time.
It does.
Visual 18 right, American 1242.
That's what we're doing this weekend.
You're a big Mini Cooper fan?
Yeah, my friend, he owns two of them. So we're taking both of them, actually. I'm driving one, he's driving the other. We're leaving right after this.
Tonight?
Yep. Eureka Springs.
Eureka Springs, I don't know where that's at.
What's
that, what, Highway 4?
I've never been up there.
Spring 1242, flight 150 to join final contact tower 124.15.
124.15, 150 to join American 1242.
Old boss of mine is going to open up a bed and breakfast or a little log cabin, something along the way. heard it's an awesome drive. And I know
exactly. DFW Towers, good afternoon, American 1242, 18 right.
Control 5911, contact departure, have a good night.
Continue.
American 1402, traffic from a 3 mile final. And whiskey Kilo Pros, runway 18 right, hold short of runway 18 left. American 1242, DFW Tower, good afternoon, wind calm, runway 18 right, could land.
Land 18 right, American 1242.
American 1402, cross runway 18 left at Whiskey Kilo, is it 124?
Cross
runway left at 134. Roger, thanks. Mike, you switch to ground line. Ground point 85 other side, have a good night.
85 other side, 1402, good night.
American 2372, cross runway 18 left at Whiskey Mike, taxi to be the Alpha Route, contact ground point 65, top of the bridge, have a good night.
No, it wasn't
Dallas
Sturgis, unfortunately. 18
left at Whiskey Mike,
Alpha
Route, and ground bridge.
September, October.
American 128, heavy DFW tower, good afternoon, wind calm, runway 18 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 18 right, clear to 128.
Onboard 3331 DFW Tower, good afternoon, runway 18 left, line up away, traffic will cross downfield. 5731, cross runway 18 left at Whiskey Lima, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha, contact bound point 65, top of the bridge.
Yep, rush out.
Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight.
That was his job.
And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
American 1242 at Whiskey Mike, cross runway 18 left, taxi via the Alpha Route, contact ground point 65, top of the bridge, good night.
American
1242, cross runway 18 left, 18 left, cross runway 18 left, ground point 85, other side, have a good day.
Cross 18 left, ground point 85, other side, American 1242. Clearing 18 left, this is my going to go 24.
1242, these are ground tires, Gulf Park.
Gulf Park, 1240.
Hey, 1242, you still on ground?
Here's that ATC if you want to listen to it. We got the big old Qantas right there.
Oh, yeah. Those guys have, as I heard one time, have, as far as stressful jobs, theirs is like top number one, number two.
Air traffic control?
Yep.
Yep.
Stressful jobs in the world.
I believe it.
But they make, I don't think it's so good. Depending on the experience inside the airport you're running, it's $150,000 to $250,000 a year.
Yeah.
Depending. The main dude right here probably makes a solid quarter.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Here in New York, LA.
Atlanta. Atlanta's one of the largest airports in the world, isn't it?
It's the busiest airport.
Busiest.
Denver is the largest airport.
No kidding?
Yep.
Physically largest?
No way. Way.
By the largest?
By its landmass.
No kidding. Is it? Even just, man, I've taken some trains before that seemed like they were longer than the ones that you take on Denver from A to B to C.
Yeah.
Denver is the largest. Yeah. 24,008 is largest. Jeez, twice.
Yeah. They changed our terminal.
Side.
Going into Terminal D, not Terminal A. This is the international terminal.
That's what it shows later. Get one of the pictures, man. Look at that Qantas. Look at this monster.
Yeah. And there's a 787 back there.
Dude, I've never ran into double decker.
I haven't either.
I'd like to go see what it looks like.
Yeah, so a first class ticket, I looked up, you want to go from here to Sydney, Australia? $12,000.
I believe it. My old member, I went to California for a year for it. And he flies a lot, a whole lot. Like, I do TSA, he does clear. He's like, to get internationally approved to walk in the lines, instead of, you go through this huge, huge interview process. My buddy told him we're not going to tell him we have any guns or anything. And then by the end of that,
it
was like we were both down there in tears. Like, these guys just weasel right into your heart. But he said that he flies first class. He's an air chef engineer for mine chefs. So if something doesn't go right, like in gold mines, they can't shut down.
No.
So they, you fly first class, you fly there. He's like, we lay down. He's like, I wake up, there's a hot meal, there's a hot towel. I get nighty clothes. They give me sleepy clothes.
You can take a shower in here, too.
Yeah, you can now.